sisters, let's go down. Let's go down, come on now. Oh, sisters, let's go down, down in the Ursuprey. As I went down in the Ursuprey, studying about that good old way, and you shall wear a robe and crown, the down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and you shall wear a starry crown, the Lord show me the way. Oh, mothers, let's go down, come on.
Brother.
Pretty much. Make sure Andy is there.
I've never been much good at the first question, but I gotta ask anyway. Anybody, I would like to talk today. If any person now present can show me a really good reason why these two should not now lawfully be joined, let them speak now, or forever after hold their peace. Of course, there can be none opposed to such a wonderful union. These two are made for each other. It'd be a sin to interfere, I swear it will. Dear beloved, we're gathered here today in the presence of God and all these wonderful witnesses. In that William Klein Jr. and Brandon Cox, in the bonds of holy matrimony. Now marriage is instituted by God, and it is regulated by His commandment. Our precious Savior Jesus Christ, who chose the wedding that He attended in the city of Cana in Galilee to perform His very first miracle, and turned the water into wine. The Apostle Paul said that marriage is to be honored of all men. That this is the reason a man should leave his mother and father, and shall cleave unto his wife, and they two shall twine together as one. As y'all bring your faith and your love for each other here today, ask that you always cherish each other and hold each other in the very highest esteem. That you respect the thoughts, the ideas, and the suggestions of each other. As y'all travel through life together, there are going to be times you just don't quite see eye to eye. It's just like we can't help it. It's during these times we learn to compromise and forgive each other. And from this day forward, I want y'all to remember that hands you're holding right there. And there's the hand of your very best friend, your lifelong soulmate, and a very special gift that God has brought you a confidant. Someone with whom you can share everything. This marriage ceremony here today represents a lifelong commitment, and y'all are both a declaration of the deep and much love to you so much. Thank you so much for watching. Cheers to Twitter, always welcome it away. Don't worry about that makeup thing. Don't worry about being He-Man. We don't get to cry the happy tears very often in our lives. So when we get to crying, let them go. Let them run free and enjoy them. And then sometime when we have to cry the sad tears, we can look back on a time. I was so happy we got to cry happy tears. Then maybe the sad time ain't so bad after all. I think the kids call that one of their happy places. I just don't think it's something good to do and be happy with it. Right. William Klein Jr., you take Brandon Cox and be your lawful wedded wife. To live together in the holy state of matrimony. Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her, and forsaking all others, keep yourself only unto her, until Christ shall call you home.
Thank you.
To be my way to heaven. blessings upon this place. That may be a holy reminder of your faith in you, that the holy promises in this faithful church. Bless the Lord and grant us this marriage and your precious family friends. I've got to check your ring for the other here. Keep a hold over there and look in her eyes. With this ring, I do well. This ring is a symbol of my love for you. And of all that I am. And with all that I have. All that I have. I have. The Father. Almighty, everlasting God, our heavenly Father, Lord, having joined this man and this woman in holy matrimony, Father, grant that by your blessing we may live together according to your words and your sweet promises. In the precious name of Christ Jesus, we do this humbly pray. Amen. Since y'all have made this commitment before God and these wonderful witnesses right here, by the authority of God and the law of the state of Tennessee, William and Brandon, I now have to pronounce you that. God to richly bless your marriage. But therefore God is joined together, let not man ever to his own. And they give us says this here is the best part of the whole year. Well, she ain't your bride no more, buddy. And kiss your wife. Ladies and gentlemen, it is a great pleasure to introduce to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. William Klein, Jr.